Oh, it turns out you. I don't think you can actually fall into the sink. Oh well. That really helps me out. And Boris is gone. Great! Anything in this one? One of these days I'm gonna open it and a monster's gonna come out at me, isn't it? Just head on out of
my
here.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Take the wrench. Okay. Level K. Collect 3 special gears. Okay.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. But if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
So I'm wondering if he's done any reworks to this bit.
Have you met him? The Ink Demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Okay. Yeah, I'm wondering if he's done any rework to this, because I know a lot of people said this felt too fetch questy. So maybe he's lessened something. I definitely saw someone here, so.
One down.
Are they all going to be held by enemies? Num num. God, it's the lag corridor again. Come on. Ugh. I really need to get this computer up. Come on. You can do it. There we go.
Alright, let's go over this again. If the pressure goes over 45, I screw the safety bolt in tighter, right?
No, for the last time you do that, you blow every pipe in this place. If it reaches 45, you unhook the safety switch.
You sure? You know, this sounds harder than comparing earwax to beeswax.
Look, it's not that difficult. Just keep an eye on the gauge.
Look, pal. If you think I'm doing my job and yours, I'm out of here.
Right, I suppose I've got to go down this corridor. Wait, can I go down this corridor? Okay. I'm going to assume that's just a pile of ink. Can I open this? Yeah, nothing. Okay. I assume that's just a bunch of ink. Okay, this is all new. Okay. feel familiar? Oh god, there's nothing down this way. Someone's gonna jump out on me. Was there really no reason for that? Okay. Oh, feel familiar. That was the bit in the trailer. Remember that bit from the trailer? Maybe I have been here for days. Maybe that's the whole thing. Are they still... Are they lowering the ink machine even further down? Are those cannons? Those are cannons. Okay, that's not... terrifying. Okay, can't unbox it. Alright, okay, so there was nothing down here. Okay, don't follow me. Still no other, I've only got one so far. One by the statue. Oh. How do I? There we go.
This one's empty.
Damn it. So happy I found one. Oh well. Yep. Fuck off.
Nothing in here.
God damn it. Right. Bloody hell. Anyway, right. Anything down there? Nope. Finally. Oh, hell no. You Bendy.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me.
Happily.
And try not to die on the way back.
Still no Ink Demon yet. Actually, I didn't check. Can you go in here yet? No. Right. You gonna jump out of me? No. Okay, just... let me get back in. I'll be on my way. Hello? Okay, it's gone. That is a really silent elevator for the, what, 1950s?
Sammy said I had talent. He was always a good liar. Still, he was once a very handsome man.
Once,
Always on time.
Alright, let's go. Okay, let's drop these off.
them. The swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
I am right here. Level 11, okay. Never saved too much.